So my name is Eric Vasquez. This is Maxwell Borrell on soprano saxophone, Manny Chang on baritone saxophone, and Caleb Edmund on alto saxophone. My piece is entitled Metamorphosis, basically kind of replicating the process of life and purity to adulthood and impurity, and like an ever-ending cycle. The techniques that I used were the uses of quintal and quartal harmony, and use of the whole tone scale and harmonizing along that. So this is Metamorphosis.
Thank you. That's a good opportunity to get pieces out besides hearing a composition and stuff is doing them on the sax departmental, trumpet departmental, or whatever. So, but yeah, thank you very much. Yeah, it's you guys have, I don't know how long you guys had with the parts. Did you have them for very long, the piece?
Yeah, for about like 2 weeks.
How long?
2 weeks.
Oh, I was gonna say, because you sounded really good. Figured they had time to practice. So did you do a lot of editing or changing in the process of rehearsals, or was it
there
mostly?
Yeah,
minor things like that?
Yeah.
Yeah, I figure since you're a sax player, you kind of knew what you were doing from the beginning. It was a matter of just fine-tuning, so. Good. All right. Well, ready?